Hello folks, Gino here with American Motorcycle Trading Company in Arlington, Texas. Today I've got this Victory 8-ball hammer that I want to show you. It's a 2010 model. Got the 100-inch motor, 5-speed transmission, nice aluminum alloy rims. Lots of black on this bike. Got the high-density headlight here. Puts out lots of lumens at night. Front fender looks real nice. Good tire on the front. A little, couple little scratches right there on that lower fork leg. This looks like lights right here. I didn't notice those before. I'll see if I can figure out how to turn them on. Custom paint. Skull with the 8-ball in his mouth. Flames. These bikes have a really cool seating position. They're forward mount foot controls. Sits nice and low. Right side drive on this bike. Put you a brand new tire on the rear. You got lots of rubber there. This looks like another band of lights right here. Well, maybe not. I'll have to check that out too. Side mount license plate holder. Noticed here on this fender, looks like something spilled on it and scarred the paint up a little bit right there. There's a little scratch right here. And I don't know what all this is unless it's for a backrest or some sort of attachment that goes there, which we don't have that. Switches. Buttons all look good. Recessed filler cap, stretch tank. Pretty sweet bike. It's got 13,713 miles on it. Got an upgraded exhaust on it. I don't know the brand of that exhaust. I didn't see it on there, but got a little volume to it. Lights didn't come on when I cranked it, so there must be a switch somewhere that I'm not seeing. Just not finding it. It may not be hooked up in there, I don't know. If you'd like to know more about it, call our sales team toll free at 888-400-1151. They can tell you all about this motorcycle. You can go online and see our complete inventory at cleanharleys.com. Take almost anything in on trade. We sell and ship bikes all over the world, so it'd be easy to get this one to you. This is Gino with American Motorcycle Trading Company in Arlington, Texas. Thanks for looking.